Hi, yo, Tortoise. You see that race going on over there? Eh? What? You say something? Said my granddaughter can kick your granddaughter's butt in a race.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah! It's on!
The position of the tortoise from the starting point is described by the function pt of t equals 2x squared, where t equals time and hours. The position of the hare from the starting point is described by the piecewise function p of t equals negative t times t minus 6 from 0 to 3 and 9 when 3 is less than x, which is less than or equal.
As soon as the flag went down, the runner set off. The hare was soon far out of sight.
Okay, so the tortoise position function, when we derive it, we get the velocity function, which equals 4x. So over the course of the race, the tortoise's velocity increases. For the hare, its position function, when it's derived, you also get the velocity function. It's negative 2x plus 6. And so over the course of the race, the hare's velocity decreased.
After a while, to show the tortoise how stupid it was for wanting to race, the hare lay down to take a nap, convinced that the tortoise would never catch up.
When these two functions are set equal to each other, they intersect at 2 hours.
Meanwhile, the tortoise kept going on slowly but steadily, and after some time he passed where the hare was sleeping. But the hare slept on very peacefully, and when at last he did wake up, the tortoise was near the finish line. The hare now ran as fast as he could, but he could not overtake the tortoise in time, and the tortoise won the race!
The velocity of the hare, it's decreasing slowly, and when the hare falls asleep, the tortoise's velocity, which is increasing constantly, is able to surpass the position of the hare. And when the hare wakes up at this position and tries to catch up to the tortoise is too far ahead in the race for the hare to catch up, and thus the tortoise wins. So we took the velocity function and derived it to get the acceleration. So the tortoise's acceleration is increasing at a constant rate of 4. The hare's velocity function, we derived it to get the acceleration, and so its acceleration is decreasing at a constant rate of negative 2.